Here we go. Welcome to Beat Saber. This is me trying out the hip hop mixtape that just dropped today for the first time. Where do I go? Yeah, we don't want to hide explicit lyrics. Okay. I just hit okay. There we go. Alrighty. Let me just get my chat open here on my laptop. Ba ba ba. Good evening, Robert and King. Hello, guys. Welcome to the stream. Good to see you. There we go. How many songs do we have? 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 songs. Will I recognize any of these? I know Nothing But a G Thing. I know Hypnotize. I know Hey Ya. Hey Ya actually should be pretty fun. Godzilla by Eminem. Never heard of it. I like Eminem. Well, I liked Past Tense. Early Eminem was good, but then he just kind of fell off. Yeah, I don't know. Let's have a quick look through them. 5.16 notes per second. That's not bad. That's all right. That's high-ish, but not bad. Cool. All right. Let's just, let's get started. We're doing all the songs on Expert Plus. Well, we're trying them all on Expert Plus. Whether we complete them is another story. All right. That was okay. I don't know. Nothing special. I know people are like, oh my god, he said Tupac is nothing special. Mapping was... felt a little bit, little bit too much at some points. Like, it didn't go with the music, felt to me, but it wasn't bad. It wasn't bad. All right. Hello, Roxy and Jacob. Good to see ya. It has some effed up inlines. Interesting. We'll check it out soon enough. Thank you for the GG, Robert and Jacob. This is some Down Syndrome shit right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got not too many words for that one. Damn, we had a pretty good combo going there. 707. Only missed nine notes. All right. Oh, got lots of people here. Welcome, welcome. Hello, Hate Motivates. Good to see you, man. And hello, Anna. I don't think I've seen you around before. Welcome to the stream and welcome to the channel. Hey, if you enjoy it, you enjoy it. I'm personally not a fan of hip hop or rap music, but it's all good. It takes a lot of practice, Hate, and just it becomes like I don't even really think about it. I see the notes coming, and my hands are moving just because I put so many hours into it. All right. Let's do the next song. Gin and Juice. So this is the first song that I actually recognize. The first two I did not.
Lay back.
That was short and sweet. Hello, Philip Panas. Welcome to the stream, man. Is this real chat? Of course it is. Godzilla isn't the clean Fortnite version. I don't know either the Fortnite clean version or the normal version. Thank you for the GG, Robert. Thank you very much, Philip. Appreciate it. I've put in some hours into this game. All right. Let's try this. This is the most difficult song out of the pack, so we'll see how we can do it. Okay. Of course they throw that at me like with 30 seconds left in the song. Whew. I want to practice that part. Whew. Jamming out right now. I'm glad you're enjoying it, Jacob. Glad you're enjoying it as well, Anna. Swaggeroonies. I like it. See me hit the speed bag? I'd be down for it. That's the effed up inline? Yeah, I see what you're saying. Ooh, thank you very much for reminding me to hydrate, Robert. I definitely need to take a drink of water here, and then we'll practice that. Thank you for the GGs, Jacob. Okay. Whew. Wow. I hope that doesn't go too long. Holy. Okay, let's slow that down a little bit. let's move that up a smidge. Let's try 85%. Jeez. Even at 85, that's tough. Wow, like the whole song's pretty okay up until that point. Wow, okay, you know what? Let's bring it down to 70% and see how that goes. Whoa. Wow. Wow. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna be tough. That is gonna be tough. We'll come back to that one. You love Beat Saber? So do I. Electrolyte packets? I just drink up straight up water. Full comboing. I just want to beat the song. What's the next song? The next song is Hey Ya. Yeah, even at 70%, it's tough, but we still, I got through it at 70%, but man, it's going to take me a while before I beat this one, if ever. Thank you for the GGs, Jacob, and the GGs, Philip. Chat, remember to hydrate. You guys getting as sweaty as I am? All right, let's do Hey Ya. I think this is going to be fun. I'm hoping this is going to be fun. I'm expecting this to be fun. All right. That was good. I was messing up the sideways moves, but it's okay. I'll get it. You're getting sweaty. Oh, you're getting sweating for tomorrow's info on Brotato. Yes, I'm excited to hear what the Brotato announcement will be. I don't know who Caseo is. Don't know who that is. It is a good song. I really enjoyed that. That's, I feel like it's more... It's just kind of poppy. I wouldn't really call it hip-hop, but I guess it kind of is. It's pop with hip-hop vibes. What is Brotato? Brotato is an excellent game. It was my game of the year in 2023. And there's going to be an announcement tomorrow, so I'm hoping there's going to be some big old DLC so I can keep playing the game some more. Highly recommend checking it out, Anna. It's very, very cheap. It's like $5 American. Thank you for the GG, Robert and Jacob. Am I watching UFC 300 on Saturday? I probably not. I don't know. I looked at the card and I'm just like, eh. What type of game is it? It is a bullet heaven. Similar along the lines of like... Vampire Survivors. Yeah, I'm gonna jump into the next one. I have a few episodes on my channel. I think 19 episodes on my channel. If you want to check me out playing it. I think this could be fun too. Hypnotize. Biggie, biggie, biggie. Whoa. That was quite the intro.
Come on through.
I think if I can figure out the beginning part of this song, this should be a full combo. It's just that beginning that's really awkward. But it might just feel awkward because that's my first time doing it. 666, baby. All right. The greatest of all time, B.I.G. You got Brotato, had to lower the damage. Hey, nothing wrong with that, Hate. That's what I do, too. I play it to enjoy myself, not to suffer. Thoughts on PSVR 2. I like it for every game other than Beat Saber. Beat Saber sucks on PSVR 2. But otherwise, it's very clear looking. I played a fair bit of Walkabout Mini Golf. That game was really fun in PSVR 2. All right, hey, we'll see you around, man. Take care. Thank you for the GG, Robert. No, no, no. Sorry, what was the no? What are the big no's? Did I miss something? Six hours of Stardew Valley. Nice. Oh, the numbers? You guys don't like 666? It's just a number. All right. Nothing but a G thang.
I'm so full of funk.
Once again, we had a pretty decent combo going there. Only 11 missed notes. Not bad for my first go at it. Azaria is outside. I don't know what that means. You run at least twice a week, 3 miles minimum. Nice, man. I do Beat Saber for my cardio. It's actually quite good. Beat Saber streamer, okay. Nope. I did not know that Ayan is one of the best Beat Saber players in the UK. Thank you for the GG, Robert. Yes, I will hydrate. Thank you once again for the reminder. Your shoulders would be on fire. Your arms get used to it. I still my arms get sore after like a long session of Beat Saber, but yeah, it's not bad. Some songs that have flailing, they get my arms burning. Opinions about Britain. I've never been. I have never been. So I don't know. I don't have any really opinions about Britain. I'm in Canada, so we are part of the Commonwealth, apparently. We still have royalty on our money. One of my favorite YouTubers is Bald and Bankrupt. He is from England. Is this what I think it is? I think I know this. Sweet! I wasn't expecting this. Old school. Like, old school.
Try not to lose my head. Say, well, it's like
I didn't realize this song was this long. Edge. Ooh, 7 minutes? Damn. I didn't realize it was 7 minutes long going into that. Whew. That was a long one. I enjoyed it, though. That's a good song. Sorry, I'm just going back through the chat. What's the 48? Sweet child of mine, huh? It's a good one. Simple Man by Lynyrd Skynyrd. Smells Like Teen Spirit by Nirvana for you, Philip. You guys have some good taste. I was getting jiggy with it. Thank you for the GG, Robert. The time I started was 48. Okay. Now I follow. All right. We're down to the last one. But I'm going to go back after this and try out Godzilla again. Probably gonna fail. Actually, you know what? I'll do Godzilla on Expert, not on Expert Plus. See if we can do that. Oh, my kitties are getting hungry. Gonna need to wait a little bit, girls. All right, let's do this. The Woo. That was pretty close to a whole lot of sixes across the board. I would have terrified you guys. Cats are the best. You have 5 cats. Oh, you had me beat by 1, Anna. I've got 4. You can't do expert, never mind expert plus. Hey, you know what? If you keep playing and practicing, you might get there, Anna. Hate peeking through his fingers. Thank you for the GG, Robert. All right, let's do Godzilla on expert and see how it goes. Just put it in the same thing. Happened to Eminem's voice? Was way better on Expert. And we had a pretty good combo going there, 707. Thank you very much, Philip. Thank you for the GG, Robert. Remember to hydrate. Will do, will do. I can't see the flags, so I can't guess. India and Mexico, Ireland. All right, all my water's gone. Should I try Godzilla again on Expert Plus? I feel like it's kind of pointless because by the time, like, I'll be fine up until the 3 minute mark and then I'm just gonna fail. I'm gonna mark this because I haven't beat it on Expert Plus yet. Do Expert Plus? Okay. I will do Godzilla on Expert Plus. I'm
You give him a white, I'm a
damn it. Whew, somehow I pulled it back together. I didn't even get to the crazy part. I'm just tired. That was a lot of Beat Sabering. I was doing good. I wasn't doing as good as the first time I tried it. Thank you for the GG, Robert. Anyway, I think that's going to be it for me for tonight, folks. I was expecting to not enjoy this song pack, just because it's not my genre of music that I like, but I like that they've got some old stuff in there, like stuff that like I remember from when I was in high school and college. It's a decent mix. It's a decent mix. Fully Pumped Shoulders, yeah. Thank you very much, Philip. Good night, Hate. You're very welcome, Robert. Good night, everybody. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. And we'll be seeing you guys around. Take care and bye-bye.